This cheesy Dijon mustard sauce is perfect with asparagus, chicken cordon bleu, and other dishes.
All good things start with butter. Melt a fourth of a cup in a large saucepan over medium heat. Add a fourth of a cup of olive oil. Whisk in 7 tablespoons of flour. This is called a roux. Cook it for a few minutes to help get rid of any raw flour taste and to give it a nice color. Add 1 cup of white wine and 2.5 cups of milk or half and half. Whisk everything together well and then add about a half a cup of Dijon mustard. Continue to cook and whisk your sauce until it begins to boil. Then add about a cup of white cheddar cheese that you've grated at home. Stir and cook until your cheese has melted. Add some sea salt and coarse ground pepper. Or, if you don't want the speckles, you can use white pepper. At this point, I like to give the sauce a good whisk so it's really creamy. This is what I like to call awesome sauce.
She's so dreamy and velvety.